coming here in New Zealand and beating New Zealand 4-1 is a massive achievement from our point of view. Teams have come here in the past and have struggled beating these guys here. And they particularly at home, they play very good cricket. So for us, it's a great takeaway. I would say 4-1, winning a 4-1 series is never easy. You know, last time when we came here, we were thrashed 4-0. So we didn't have a point to prove to anyone. We just wanted to play a good cricket, which we've been doing for the past 8 to 10 months now. And see, New Zealand have got great balance in their squad. You saw today they bat deep and they've got quality bowling lineup as well in their team. And, you know, we saw a bit of glimpse in the last game where we bowled out 90-odd, where, you know, their bowling came together and, you know, they challenged us. Even today, 18 or 20 for 4, they've got real quality in their squad. So for us, coming here and going back 4-1 is a great achievement.